Insight into how Minnesotans are thinking and feeling leading up to the presidential election provided by a KARE 11 NPR News Star Tribune poll. According to poll results, most Minnesotans believe that Joe Biden won the 2020 election and that former President Donald Trump had a fair trial in New York. But people are definitely divided along party lines. John Croman joins us now with a closer look. John?
You know, your political party and where you live are both big factors when it comes to how you come down on those questions. And that's just the latest reminder of how polarized Minnesotans are on some of these key issues heading into the 2024 election.
Frankly, we did win this election.
Then and now.
All they were doing is protesting a rigged election.
Former President Donald Trump maintains he won the 2020 election, even though the courts have ruled otherwise. So where are Minnesotans on that question? Well, in the KARE NPR News Star Tribune Minnesota poll, 69% say Joe Biden won. But among Republicans, 57% say no, he didn't win, and 12% aren't sure. There's also a partisan divide on the question of the former president's trial on falsifying business records to hide a hush money payment. When asked, did Donald Trump receive a fair trial, 54% answered yes, including Democrat Joe Mecklenburg of Edina.
It's just like any other trial. Just because he's a celebrity, then why does that matter? It's fair and done by the rules of what our judicial system was set up to do.
I believe in our judicial system. I think he got the kind of trial that everyone else gets.
But 91% of Republicans thought the president did not get a fair trial, among them Republican George Palki of Roseville.
We're going to just throw as many things out there that will make him look bad and see if we can make some of them stick, and then we're going to put our people in place to vote.
Where you live affects how you view that trial. The majority in Hennepin and Ramsey say it was a fair trial, while the majority in the metro suburban county said no. Same result in northern Minnesota. The majority say it wasn't fair. And again, in southern Minnesota, not fair. When asked if the convicted felon should be eligible to run for president, 55% said that person should not be eligible. But with Republicans, 77% said a felon should be eligible.
And I come to Normandy.
Another key factor in this election is candidate age. 25% of those polled said Biden's too old, while the majority, 52%, said that they're both too old.
A person can be, say, in his 60s, act like a person that is older.
I'm older than either of them. If you can stay active, I think you can do things.
It doesn't seem very relevant or fresh, like I said. Like, I don't think it's not representative of what our current country looks like.
So this poll revealed the same kinds of divides when it comes to how people plan to vote in November, with Biden doing better with younger, more educated voters and people who live in the urban counties, Trump faring better with older, less educated voters and those who live in the suburbs and greater Minnesota. We have a lot more details on these results on our KARE11.com story. Back to you.